Hello everyone, today I'll be teaching you how to add Avalanche to your MetaMask wallet. So if you do find this video useful, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. So let's get started. First of all, let's go ahead and click on our MetaMask wallet and click on the network. Then we're going to scroll all the way down and click on custom RPC. This is going to open up this list of details, and then we're going to fill it out with this preset of details that I already have listed here. These details will also be available in the description below. So for the network name, we're going to choose Avalanche Network. For the RPC URL, it is going to be api.avaxnetwork along with the rest of it. For the chain ID, it is going to be 43114. And then for the currency symbol, it's going to be AVAX for Avalanche. And then for the block explorer, it's going to be the C-Chain Explorer. And here we go. Once you add everything, go ahead and click save, and this will add the network. Now, if we go back to our wallet, we'll see the balance and transactions of any Avalanche related things that we've used. Now, how to add Avalanche to our wallet after we've added the network. Let's go to Binance and open up our accounts and go to the wallet tab and then click on fiat and spot. Once we've done that, we're gonna search for the AVAX coin. And that is it right here. You can go ahead and purchase it. Once you're done purchasing it, you're gonna wanna withdraw it. So you'll go ahead and click on the withdraw button and enter your address here. And then make sure to use the AVAX network so that it comes back to your MetaMask wallet on the Avalanche network. And that is all. Now you're an expert at adding Avalanche to your MetaMask. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thank you.